Well, folks, here we are again. We're going to throw you a quick video this week of me, my boy Tanner, the rifle from the old man, and of course the dirt bikes. Can't do it without dirt bikes. Today we're up on the mountain. Tell me what happened this morning, bud.
We saw 3 deer, and they were all bucks.
Did we shoot any?
They were too small.
Yep, so we're going to go do some riding. Tanner's been ripping up the single track today. And we're going to take him up to the top of the mountain and see how he does. Huh, bud? What do you think about the single track so far?
It's awesome.
It's awesome. I feel the same way. Stay tuned.
He was a boy, dreamed of being a man. Probably dreamed everything that a young boy can. He's a lover, a fighter, a saddle bronc rider, and all around dance halls and wild red eyeballs on the road to the big rodeo. Now the ships are all loaded, the riggings are set, Lord, the cowboy's ready to ride. Well, he's pulled out his hat and he spit out his chew. Be a hot time in the old town tonight. The horse in chute 8, he's a kicking. He's the feller that won the big rodeo.
Yeah, buddy, keep it going. Keep going. Keep your speed. Keep your speed. That kid is he's awesome. Booyah, that was sweet.
I'll go fast.
Just be careful. Just don't go fast. You'll be fine. We need to adjust that back brake, it looks like. Looking good, bud. Can you believe you came up this? Easy peasy for Tanner. Easy peasy. Don't keep going too fast though.
Thank you.
first gear with your bike off. Or no, actually, you're gonna have to be in neutral.
I don't have the brakes on.
Well, I know, but your back tire. Put it in third gear to go down this. While your bike's off. Like, put it up two gears. There you go.
Funny!